when you have a half second coming slower or faster as passenger, you feel the difference.
If you're riding, there is no way you can communicate to each other. So it's always about trust. You never know for sure. It's normally you do things before you go to the race, for your practice. But when something happens in the practice, yeah, then the next point to test it is the race. Start, we were overhead, and after 2.5 laps we get problems with the fuel pump.
Every lap you feel it, the machine is coming a little bit and a little bit slower.
Now on the sidecar to prepare everything, and we hope next race, of course, to win.
Well, I hope that all the mechanic problems are away and that we can rolling a very good and supple race with no big problems. I hope that it comes okay, especially for our position in the championship.